Hi there, Lester Fields here. I just got done recording a video on some of the new information that's come out about Fallout 76, and was about to start editing it when I decided to take a break and look at the comments on the latest You Will Emerge videos Bethesda has put out in support of the game. I guess that wasn't such a good idea. The negativity there is so thick you can cut it with a Chinese officer sword. And it's prompted me to make this video and put it out ahead of the one that I've already recorded. Where to start? Folks seem to be really uninformed as to how the game will handle things like multiplayer, microtransactions, and story. No, you will not be online with thousands of other people on the same server, or hundreds. Currently, the server limit is you and 23 other folks. This game is not an MMO. No, the game will not be pay to win. You will not be able to purchase the in-game perk card packs at all, or anything that can affect gameplay. Yes, there will be story, told through robots, terminals, and other things found in the environment. There is a main quest, as well as side quests. And really, the worst part about these types of complaints is that the people making them seem to be assuming things about the game that they haven't bothered to do any research on whatsoever, because the correct info is readily available if you look. Either that, or they're terrible at retaining the information they've seen. The other type of complaint I'm seeing most often comes from the folks who don't believe the information given out by Bethesda. They've seen the systems Bethesda has in place for things like griefing, and they're just not having it. Believing in the worst-case scenario no matter what Bethesda says, they're just spewing hatred without actually having ever played the game or even seen enough gameplay footage to be able to tell whether or not what they're assuming is correct. They've made up their minds prematurely, and it's up to someone else to prove them wrong. And the last type of complaint I want to address is from folks who are saying that Bethesda is taking the franchise to places no one asked for, that they're betraying their stance on single-player games, and this couldn't be further from the truth. Remember, this is not a main-numbered game. It's a spin-off in the same vein as Fallout Shelter. You'll still get a Fallout 5 sometime in the hopefully near future, and I'm willing to bet that it'll feature a rich single-player experience like we've come to expect from traditional Bethesda RPGs. But to the misinformed, to the uninformed, and to those who need to hate on Fallout 76 just because it's not New Vegas 2, I'm going to tell you the same thing I've been saying all along, that as for me, I'll be waiting until I'm actually able to play the game before cementing my final opinion on it. Until then, I'm willing to give Bethesda plenty of leeway, because not only have I never been disappointed by a Bethesda game, I also trust that they have put systems in place in Fallout 76 to ensure that single-player game players like me are going to enjoy it. And it's not blind trust in Bethesda on my part, as I've been able to keep up with the news on the game from day one, and I've seen how they're taking care to make this experience enjoyable for folks like me, as well as other types of gamers. So please, if you have any interest in Fallout 76, you owe it to yourself to get informed and stay informed, and not live in a bubble of assumption and hearsay. If folks are complaining about some aspect of the game, find out if their complaints are worth merit before jumping on that bandwagon. Because there's a bunch of false information out there surrounding the game, and I wouldn't want anyone to miss out on Fallout 76, to miss out on forming their own opinion from their own experience, just because they heard a rumor that ended up not being true. Here on this channel, I will continue to report news on the game as accurately as possible, and you are more than welcome to keep it tuned in here for my latest videos on Fallout 76. Until then, thanks so much for watching.